it was difficult. It was something I never experienced before, so it was unique in that sense. You know, you plan for a lot of things. You plan for disappointments. You plan for failing. You know how to deal with that. But stuff like this comes up, and you don't know, and it's quite challenging. But I was lucky. I think, you know, we had a good spirit in the team. The rest of the guys, there was some great character in the team. Good support staff. And while it was a challenge, you know, I'm happy to have, got over it in some ways. I don't think things, you know, will ever be the same. I think, you know, it's going to take a bit of time, I think, to get over it for all of us. We had to get ready and play these games. But I think, you know, after this, when we go back and get back to our houses, I think, you know, the whole thing of, you know, it's going to take some time to get used to. Oh, yeah, I think the cricket's great. I mean, there's no doubt about it. I've always said the IPL in itself is a fantastic tournament, a great tournament. There's a lot of positives about it, but there are challenges in the IPL as well, as we've seen over the last week and 10 days. And not only this, there are, you know, other challenges that come up from time to time and have to be dealt with. I mean, you know, I think you have to deal with the challenges. There's no point, you know, if you completely throw away the tournament, it's like, you know, throwing away the baby in the bath water, you know, so just a question of correcting some of the challenges that it continuously faces, like any tournament. You know, an issue of betting has not only been about the IPL. I think an issue of betting, as we've seen in the past, has been also in international cricket. We don't stop international cricket because of that. You know, if that yardstick was used, then we should stop all cricket. But, I think we need to sort the issues out rather than, you know, make big statements like cancel the IPL and throw it away and all that. Because there are some really good positives that do come out of it. I think both are really good teams. You know, I think both are very good sides. I think they're both evenly balanced sides. I think, Mumbai's got a couple of good spinners in the middle there. So has Chennai. This wicket might, you know, I think as we saw today, having spinners through that middle does make a big difference. Unfortunately, we didn't have that wicket-taking spinner today. But, it's a hard one to pick. I mean, obviously, CSK has done really well over the years. Five finals. They know how to play in finals. They play really well. But Mumbai Indians have some match winners as well. So it's a tough one to call. It's a really tough one for me to call. I just hope that the team that plays better cricket wins and we have a great game. I think this tournament needs a great final. We had a great game today, went down to the last wire. And after all that's happened, as long as we get a great game of cricket, irrespective of whoever wins, hopefully cricket will come out winning.